We want the club, when we're hitting especially a wedge or a pitch shot, we want the club to bottom out in front of the ball. I want to put the weight more on the left side. Full swing, I'll say 55 to 60% left. Short game, let's go 70 to 80% left, since we don't have as much time to recover that swing or transfer the weight back over to the left. So weight forward, that's going to help that bottom, the club to bottom out more forward, low point to be out in front of the ball, better contact every time.